Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry. I help you stop living in chaos, one organized space at a time. I'm actually here in my entryway and we are heading out the door to the storage unit that I've rented for my parents' things. Now, I usually preach against storage units, and that's because people just keep stuff that they don't need and they keep it for a long time and they keep paying over and over. Well, it's a multi-billion dollar industry. I understand why. But my friend gave me this idea, and since I live about 45 minutes from their house and we're trying to put it on the market, with my limited time with work and with YouTube, he said, why don't you rent a storage unit near your place, bring the stuff that you still need to go through, and then you will have the time to go through that stuff and at your pace, because it's a very emotional time. And I said, you know what, that is a fantastic idea. I'm so grateful for that advice that he gave me. I followed it. So let's go to the storage unit and I'm just gonna give you a little overview of the things that I'll be going through. All right, so I'm in my car. I'm going to head to the storage unit, give you a little tour, let you know what's in there, my plans for getting rid of the stuff, and then eventually letting go of the storage unit. So let's go. So you can see how high this is. This is a 10x5 and it's mainly paper. And I have to go through each of these boxes, every piece of paper. Most likely, most of them will be shredded, right? Because I think we have a lot of the important documents already, but I still need to go through them. I mean, this is going to take hours. And then we have some photo albums, which I'll keep those and find a place in my house. These are the clothes that we kept of my mom's, and so I have to go through her current closet now and see how many or how much of this clothing will fit. I think it can all fit, so we'll be getting rid of that. The rest we'll just donate. And then this long box, which is supposed to be for Christmas, you could see there's just more paperwork. I decided to go ahead and get the bigger one because you could see they have a 5x5 in. Definitely all of this would fit there, but I just wanted more space, and it was, you know, I knew this isn't going to be for a forever storage unit, so I was willing to pay a little bit more, and I just wanted a space here where I could put a chair and go through the stuff versus taking a box or a couple boxes at a time and going to my house. So I'd rather go through it here, have a box that I'll be shredding, and then bring it home to shred. Because as you can see, or as you know, probably the storage units don't have an outlet to bring a shredder. So I thought that would be easier, because for my mindset, I think it was just gonna be better to sort it here, kind of separate it from my house. You know, there's a lot of other projects that I'm working on in my house, and I didn't want to have to take this box or a couple boxes at a time, bring it into my house. So let's say I only have an hour to get through it, but it will take me 2 hours. So then I would have these two boxes sitting around waiting for me to get back to it. So at least now I can actually schedule in when I would sit here for a couple hours, 1 hour, go through it. Then I can just close the door and then I'm done. So I think that will help me with my mental space, you know, to separate this task from my actual home. Okay, there's not much more to say about that. That's pretty much what I wanted to show you. So you see that it's mostly paperwork and just the process that I'm on, how, or the plan I have and how to process all this paperwork and go through this storage unit. All right, you definitely don't want to buy my storage unit if you're in storage wars. There's nothing really valuable there. We've already taken the jewelry. Like I said, also most of the important papers, and definitely want those photo albums. Go through the clothing, and I think we're good to go. Okay, click the next video for more organizing, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.